Let's see what we've got down here. According to this data, might be a code upstairs. No way this elevator's moving. Someone else came across this ruin. Camp looks awesome. Thank you. There's data here. This could be useful.
Thank you.
moving. Looks like there's an ornament in there. How to get to it? Key module. Could be useful. Cart should have power now. Another ornament. Stemmer will be interested in this. I should give it to him the next time I see him. Okay, on my way.
Don't wait. Reminds me of a lullaby once sung by my old mom. Though slightly deeper in pitch and more.
Another fortunate swing of the hammer for old...
Gildan?
Aloy! My flame-haired Norum, my damn fixer, my second set of hands! Who'd have thought we'd meet again in such familiar circumstances? Ha! Certainly not me.
What are you doing here?
Well, now... It all started when I heard the echoes of a most peculiar voice beckoning me into this beguiling place. But I resisted. I knew this was a special delve, one I had to share, so I went and fetched my friend Olvar, who was more than willing.
And where is he?
Alas, we got separated when we sailed into a howling tempest on the way back here. Blew me right overboard. I floundered about in the waves, certain I'd become Snapmaw bait. But nope. The sea spat old Gildan right out onto the shore. Olvar undoubtedly thought I was a goner, and pressed on, as any true delver would. I followed in his footsteps as far as I could, until I came across a door that wouldn't budge. Naturally, I searched for another means of entry. That's when I uncovered an ancient lever, tantalizing in its door-opening potential.
So you pulled the lever.
I pulled the lever, which may have, upon reflection, sealed this door shut behind me. And thus do we find ourselves once again at a fortuitous meeting.
Can we step back a minute? How exactly are you here? The last time I saw you was in the dam way up north.
After your departure, I wandered here and there, dabbled in a few ruins, even tried my hand at another dam out past Barren Light. But nothing could quite compare to our delve.
You wandered all the way from Banuk territory to the Forbidden West?
An ember in the wind, girl. That's old Gildan. And as luck would have it, I bumped into an expedition headed for the Burning Shores. Now there's an opportunity for fellowship and adventure, I thought. So I chucked my lot in with theirs, and here we are.
Well, I'm not sure how you managed to get out here unscathed, but it's good to see you, Gildan. Tell me about this Olvar guy.
Our bond was forged on the road to these uncharted shores. Night after night, I relayed my previous ventures to my traveling companions. Olvar took it all in with a fascinated silence. So when we got here, we agreed to share our fortunes. The look on his face when I told him about this place. Nothing quite like the joy of a new delve shared with good company. After I fell off our boat, I searched all over for him. I was starting to think him lost when I found his camp up top. He'll be as happy as a sun-kissed Karja to find out I'm not dead.
I'm sure he will. Okay, so let me get this straight. You think Olvar somehow managed to get deeper in the ruin?
Courtesy of a handy-dandy shaft. Or, well, not so handy-dandy now that some rubble's blocked the way.
Right, so if we're gonna find him, we need to find a way past that door you mentioned.
We?
Yes, Gildan, I will help you find Olvar. And make sure you don't get yourself trapped again.
Marvelous! Just like old times. You with your surprising and perplexing ways. Me with my nose for danger and excitement. The door lies just ahead. After you.